Deze week streek Neil Young neer in het Amstel Hotel in Amsterdam. Cult TV was erbij. Wij waren ook bij het concert in Ahoy in Rotterdam gisteren. En Neil was helaas niet beschikbaar voor een diepte interview. Maar naast mij zit Ben Keith, muzikale manus van alles van Neil Young's band. En ik ga hem een paar vragen stellen. Ben, thank you for joining us outside. What can you tell us? Is this your first time in Amsterdam?
No, we were here last year. And I think this is probably my third time here.
And is Amsterdam special to you or to the band?
Oh, I love it here. They have good restaurants, good hotels. And it's really nice. Nice people. They have it's a really receptive crowd.
Okay. Have you tried any Dutch meals so far?
Oh, yeah.
Which ones?
Last time we were here, we went to this Chinese restaurant. I think we're going there tonight, too. So that was good.
Okay. What can you tell us about your European tour? How has it been going so far?
Oh, it's been going great. We've started in Spain and France and then Germany is next. And we're out until the end of this month.
Okay. So far you spent 3 days in Amsterdam?
Yes.
What are your plans for tonight?
Well, we're going out to eat somewhere. I don't know. That Chinese restaurant, wherever it is. I'm not sure.
Okay. How did you end up being a musical jack of all trades with Neil? Can you tell us about your history with Neil and the band?
Well, he was doing some sessions in Nashville, and he wanted a steel guitar player, and the bass man that was playing, Tim Drummond. He said I lived about two blocks from the studio, so I just kind of slipped in and started playing with Neil, and we did like 5 things on the Harvest record, and before I even met him, you know, we had cut like 5 of the songs before we even met each other, so it was kind of strange. But it was it came off real good, and I knew it when we were doing it. It was really going to be something nice because the songs were really, really good songs, and I knew it was going to be really a big record.
Which was the first album you did with Neil?
Harvest.
Harvest.
Yeah.
Yeah. And which is your favorite album you've done with Neil so far?
I guess that's probably it. Harvest. Yeah.
And why?
I don't know. It's just. It was the first time we'd worked together, and it just came off so good that it's just kind of stuck with me.
Yeah. What's your favorite Neil song composition?
Oh, Lord, there's so many. It's like 300-400. I couldn't tell you. I have no idea.
Do you also write songs together?
No, I don't write. Don't write any song. He does all the writing.
What always amazes me that some of very famous musicians can't read any music. Can you?
I used to. I used to play clarinet in a high school band, and I read a little bit of music back then, but it takes me a while now to figure it out. But I can still read a little bit.
And what are your plans in the coming week? You're going to Erfurt tomorrow, you're going to do a show, you're going to Dublin, you're going to... Are you doing any sightseeing? Are you going on canal boat tours?
Yeah, we did that last time we were here. We went out on the canal and had a good time. It was really nice.
What's your life like, outside Neil Young's band?
Not much. We tour all the time, just about. We do a lot of touring, or we have this last couple of years.
Yeah. Any chance of a new album this year with Neil? I know he just released his Archives, volume number 1, which is very interesting from a musical point of view and from an historical point of view. But what about the rest? Is any new material coming up?
I think he's got some more stuff that we're working on, and I'm not sure when it's going to be released, but it'll be soon.
Okay, well, we look forward to that, and let's go back inside, because
okay,
I think
I'm
you're starving, and you're freezing, and everybody's hungry, and we're dying to get back. Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay.